Women's Army Parachute Team, the Golden Knights. Now, as you may have noticed, these ones are facing a unique situation, a trap jab in the sky. They must first gain vertical separation in order to allow individual approaches into the target area. This is accomplished by pulling down on the front part of the parachute and spiraling down at speeds in excess of 60 miles per hour to set up a traffic pattern just like you might see aircraft at a busy airport. Ladies and gentlemen, at this altitude, the jumpers can hear you very well. Let's make some noise for your Golden Knights.
Landing one parachute in the stadium was hard. Let's make some noise. These jumpers bring both parachutes in.